You may be asking yourself, what workout should I do? Well, we recommend starting with the Essential 7 movements. This gets you comfortable with both the system and the movements. You can do all the Essential 7 at one time or bust them up throughout the day, do 60-second micro workouts.